Well,
your pal. Where's he going?
Earth. To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Well, that's sad. I'm not entirely sure. I mean, if I'm here.
Blood controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. Emberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Wait a minute, apparently my weapons are shit. I really like some good weapons.
Blood controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside, I'll lead you to it.
Okay. I need some more ammo. Oh, fucking Zerkers. And start from the start again. Would you like to know the definition of insanity?
All over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber cloud was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Off. We're not doing anything to fuck him. Mm-hmm.
shift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Flood, I don't think so.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives?
Yes.
No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
Why? I don't need some potions. I could have sworn I had some potions. I might need to check out for Halo 3. I'm out too far into this now. Fuck it. Piss around. Enabling them. No! I kind of just tweaked that Kuzma does not have any fucking... Kuzma has not had any subtitles, but she's still...
No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
Something else here. No, I can't come back to the energy shield for the moment. There should have been something else. Come on. What? It's better. I like this more. I like this more. Much, much, much more. Just assume it's further on. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like any of this.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
My concern is one of these on the other side, on the first room I came into, might have actually been the terminal I wanted to grab. As I said, I really didn't want to go back in there. Not with all those
apparently, these are the private hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
So that's not okay. If someone could explain to me what just happened there. Fuck off. He wasn't even anywhere near me. Finally.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey to the Danny Cell.
think I should be fighting any of these. I think I should probably try and get around the outside. Let all of the other things fight out.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Of course. Okay. I assume that everything in here is dead now. Or is that the nice peachy? Oh, this does not look good.
Brood and elite ships are engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry!
Okay, well, all that
repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall run this country as gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
If you would falter, know this. One final effort for the Permitters.
Forget about the Flood. You've got to get aboard.
I was actually looking for Terminal, but...
with you.
Never asked you to. Okay, so I don't think it's that side.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing.
Have a look.
They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as...
Yeah, I think I've passed it.
...uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. We shall all become.
It wasn't anywhere down the bottom, was it?
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing.
Yeah, no, I don't think it was anywhere down the bottom.
An energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our moment we shall all become.
Yeah, it's not that.
Okay.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
get to Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
They'll make a girl a promise. If you know you can't keep it.